天的恩典，弥诸佛菩萨的度苦下愁乐道，得了三宝。这道就是当初佛陀提无妄经来的修行者宗教家心一生之力所追寻的永恒之路。过去因为天时未至，道士单传独授，得道者稀，修行者常有看破且皆无一处之憾。如今上天慈悲大开普度，得道者众，求道者可说是得来全不费功夫。虽然得道容易，也是自己累世佛缘根基深厚，祖上有德所致，所以当您求完道时，大家都给您道喜。
Generally, we call a precious, valuable, and rare item which is highly sought after as a treasure. Today, because of the grace of heaven and the blessings from all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, you have received the heavenly three treasures. Both the way to eternity that Shakyamuni Buddha.Countless cultivators and religious people have been searching all their lives. Before 1930, love was transmitted on a one-to-one basis. An enlightening master could only transmit that to one qualified individual because the timing for universal Tao transmission was not right.The number of people receiving God was scarce due to the lack of opportunity to meet with an enlightening master and receive Tao. What if any? Because of the grace of heaven, now is the time for universal Tao transmission, and therefore, many people had the opportunity to receive Tao.Although it may seem relatively easy to receive Tao, receiving Tao is actually based on your affinity with Buddhas, your deep spiritual foundation, and the beneficence of your ancestors. Thus, after you have received Tao, everybody could express their heartfelt joy and congratulate you.
依照三宝来修行的话，可以帮助我们。第一，跳脱生死轮回；第二，净化我们的业力，改变命运；最后，返回天上的不加生。
Practicing three treasures can truly help us in the following ways. One.Transcending the cycle of life and death too. Cleansing our karma, changing our destiny, and eventually returning into our heavenly home.
一般的人由于业力的牵引，不得不再度来到这世界上，每来一次就会造些业，漫漫的人生路上总是有着诸多的不如意、抱怨、忧愁、烦恼、病痛等。面对命运的枷锁与生死的轮回，却不知所措，更无法跳脱出来，实属无奈。
Because most people as destiny are led by their karma, they have to go through the cycle of life and death repeatedly without choice. Each cycle of life and death would accumulate some karma, good and bad. Therefore, their long journey of life would be filled with different kinds of complaints, worries,annoyances, sickness, and sufferings. Life's journey is never what we expected. Most people are imprisoned by they get trapped in the